Okay, here's how to turn your Apple Watch from a regular smartwatch into an incredibly powerful supercomputer just by using one simple app. Shortcuts. I've seen so many YouTubers talk about this tiny device, but few to none talk about shortcuts, although using this app can make a night and day difference. Check out this first one, for example. If I tap here, I get displayed a QR code, which my friends can scan right from my wrist and instantly get access to my home Wi-Fi. But before checking out these and more incredibly useful Apple Watch shortcuts, let's take a quick look at how to actually add shortcuts to your watch, because they don't sync automatically from your other Apple devices. At first sight, the Shortcuts app for Apple Watch looks and really is very basic. You can only run shortcuts from there, and if you haven't yet added any, there's not much to see. So get out your iPhone, and if you already have shortcuts you want to add to your Apple Watch, tap the three dots to get up the editing window. Here, tap on the information icon at the bottom. In the pop-up menu, you'll find the option Show on Apple Watch. This does exactly what it says, so enable the toggle. You can see which shortcuts are on your watch if you go back from the All Shortcuts section. Here, there are a few folders, including one that's named Apple Watch. Tap and hold one of the shortcuts to change its order. Or tap on Edit, and you can remove a particular shortcut from the folder, and therefore from your watch. Okay, let's get back to this amazing Wi-Fi QR code shortcut I showed you at the start. For this one to work, you just need a couple of actions. Looks terribly complicated at first, but is super duper easy if you just use the link in the description to add the shortcut to your iPhone in a single tap. When you've added the shortcut, you don't have to do anything with it. Just remember to press the information icon and enable Show on Apple Watch. It will now smoothly run on your Apple Watch, and there will be no more spelling out and giving away Wi-Fi passwords. Neat, right? But what's even neater is this shortcut right here. It gives you the option to create a quick note from your wrist, although there's no Notes app for watchOS. Let's check out how it works after we've talked about some even quicker ways to run shortcuts on your Apple Watch. Opening the Shortcuts app and running actions from there is not the only way to use shortcuts on your Apple Watch. And in fact, it's the slowest way. If you want to become a real superhuman Apple Watch user, add shortcuts to your watch face and you can run them quicker than you can say the word shortcut. Choose a watch face that allows for many complications and tap and hold to get to the editor. Here, swipe to the complications and tap on one of them. Scroll down until you find shortcuts. You'll find all the shortcuts you've added to your Apple Watch and can display them on the watch face. Or just add the whole app to get taken to all your shortcuts in one single tap. I've added one of my most used shortcuts directly to my watch face, so I can run them right from there. So let's head back to this one, which I can use to create notes right from my wrist. It's a really simple shortcut. You just need to add one action, Create Note. Customize the action by tapping on Body and then selecting Ask each time, so your Apple Watch will ask you to input text. Then choose Folder and select one of your notes folders you want the notes to land in. I've selected Quick Notes so I can categorize them later. And that's it. Again, link is in the description for a quick add. Alright, next up is an amazing shortcut that you can use to quickly share your contact details. If I tap it, this QR code shows up on my Apple Watch. Now, anyone can scan it using their iPhone camera and immediately get transferred my contact details. No more spelling out phone numbers or addresses. Basically, it's a business card on steroids right on your wrist. The shortcut gets your contact details, puts them in a V-card, which it generates a QR code from, which other people can then import into their contact app. Just customize the shortcut when adding it by selecting a contact you want to transfer to other people. And that's it. Okay, now let's search Google directly on your Apple Watch. You're right, there's no web browser on your smartwatch, but you can still access a pop-up Safari browser just by using one simple shortcut. The shortcut just requires two actions, URL and Show Web View. For the URL, I've selected Ask each time, so I can just type in the web address I want to open on my watch. You can also type in a link that you always want to open immediately, like google.com, so you can start with a Google search. Super helpful shortcut if you quickly need to access a browser but can't find your iPhone. And while we're at it, if you're surfing the web and tap the search bar at the top, you can go back to the last page, open the website in reader mode, or reload it completely. The Apple Watch is already amazing at constantly tracking your health, but there's still some data it can't collect by itself. Good news is, you can actually log over 130 health samples by yourself, whether this is your blood pressure, how many glasses of water you drink a day, or how long you've brushed your teeth for. I want to keep track of my water intake, so I can just tap this shortcut and it will open a pop-up menu where I can quickly log the glass of water. Later, I can see all logged health samples in the health app on iPhone. Just customize the shortcut to your needs. You can choose from many different health data samples. For date, select the current date so that the data is logged correctly. If you own HomeKit accessories, you love this shortcut. I use it all the time to switch on or off my lamps in the bedroom with just one single tap. It's like a switch you always carry around your wrist. The shortcut is just a single control my home action. Just set your scenes and accessories the way you like. For best outcomes, consider adding this shortcut to your watch face so you can immediately run it when you need some light. Okay, I hope this video gave you some inspiration on all the amazing things you can do with your shortcuts on your Apple Watch. I've got some more incredibly helpful shortcuts here on my wrist, so if you want another video about those, be sure to tell me in the comments and smash that like button. And if you want to discover 10 power user features of the Apple Watch, click here to watch this video next. I guarantee you'll learn something new, even if you're an Apple Watch enthusiast like I am. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you there.